quantum physics to accurately detect COVID-19 virus, scientists present a new study. COVID-19 tests should be very accurate or we risk letting variants get in undetected. However, even the gold standard isn't perfect because it can still have false negatives. According to a new study, quantum physics may help out create better and cheaper COVID-19 tests. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Right now, the gold standard for COVID-19 testing, the RT-PCR, is expensive and takes time to give results. It's also not practical in rural areas due to the sophisticated equipment it requires. That's why rapid antigen testing came to be. Although not as accurate as RT-PCR, rapid testing may reveal insights. Going back to the gold standard, scientists at the Massachusetts Institute of Technology noted that even PCR tests might have false negative rates of more than 25%. That's huge considering the ongoing battle for dominance between Delta and Omicron variants. So, they developed a new way to detect COVID-19 using quantum physics. But let's not dwell on the complexities. Instead, know that a new test could have false negative rates of below 1%. That's significantly lower than the gold standard we have right now. To give you an idea, scientists use atomic-scale defects in tiny bits of diamonds called nitrogen vacancy centers. These are so sensitive, thanks to the quantum effects in the diamond's crystal lattice. A coating is used as well but was treated to only bond with specific RNA sequences of the COVID virus. If the viral RNA is in a sample, it would bind to the coating, disrupt the magnetic connection, and change the fluorescence of the diamond. That light given off could be detected by a laser-based optical sensor. Seems expensive, right? Scientists said their method uses low-cost materials only. The diamonds are very tiny, smaller than specks of dust. The devices could be scaled up for mass production, and the coating could be made out of common materials and processes. The laser only sounds expensive, but could be done using widely available commercial green laser pointers. The findings were published in the journal Nano Letters. The new test isn't ready yet for real-world applications, but it seems promising since PCR tests are very expensive for an average person. Hopefully, it gets enough funding and support so we can have accurate and inexpensive testing soon. What do you think about using quantum physics in medical testing? Will it solve the issues with the gold standard? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.